Fix authorization failed due to none when logging into Box Sync 1. Make sure the login info you entered at https://account.box.com/login are correct. 2. If the issue continues, try changing / resetting your account password using the below URL at https://account.box.com/login/reset, redirect_URL=%2F. 3. If the problem persists, check out the below page at https://status.box.com/ and wait for an official comment.